Hi guys, welcome to Print Right. This is Anveer, your host. Today in this video, we're going to tell you the difference between sublimation printing and screen printing. So first of all, we start with sublimation printing. This is a sublimation printing. The sublimation printing, the advantage is that you can do multiple colors with one printout. You only have to take a printout just on your heat press, put the t-shirt, press it, done. But demerit is that it can be only possible in light color polyester garments. You cannot able to do any cotton garments, you're not able to do any dark color garments. You can do only in light color polyester garments, because the printer where you to take out the printout, your sublimation printer, is doesn't have white on that. So dark color garment you can't do, and the ink is ink doesn't have that much opacity and depth to transfer the print in your white or in your cotton t-shirt. So it is only possible in polyester t-shirt, because sublimation ink is designed for gift item, suppose cup, key rings, photo frames, metal frames, caps, different types of things sublimation ink is designed. It was not designed for t-shirt, for cotton t-shirt, so you can do only in polyester t-shirt. And in screen printing, you can do all sort of print in all sort of t-shirt. You do in cotton t-shirt, if you want to do in jeans, you want to do in leather, you want to do any object, you can do screen printing. But the thing is that people think that screen printing is a tough job, but I'm telling you guys, sublimation is same job as like screen printing, because to making a frame is not that tough to waiting for a printout for 3 minutes, because you have for A4 sheet printout of a sublimation printer, it will take 2 to 3 minutes for one printout. If you're doing 1,000 t-shirt, how much time you have to wait for the printout? So the same time, but if you're making a frame for 20 minutes, after you put the frame in your machine, load it up with the screen printing machine, 1,000 t-shirt you can do in 8 hours. So the vice versa, both are same, but merits are there, demerits are there. Here you can do thousands of colors together, here you can do thousands of colors, but they are different process. But practically you can do 4 to 6 color, depends on your machine. And in maximum, in that commercial orders, you have to do both the thing. You have to go for sublimation as well as screen printing. So it's suggested to have a sublimation setup along with your screen printing setup, because in sublimation setup everything will be there with you in the screen printing setup. To putting a sublimation setup, only you have to put an extra printer, that's it. So always advisable, when you start your printing journey, do both of the setup together. Like our video, share it, subscribe our channel, and support us to get our targeted audience to reach lots of people. Thank you. See you soon.